Look at how fancy and beautiful everything is. You'd think a place like this would have an absolutely beautiful name or a beautiful history. Well, guess what? It doesn't. It is a horrible, nasty, disgusting name. Ew. It's Paul's Grill. Ugh. That's all.